Doug and blames rising volume of vehicles for worsening exit traffic. Manila, Philippines. The Metropolitan Manila Development Authority, MDA, has blamed anew the record number of vehicles for the worsening traffic jam at exit. During the Catin Sa Manila Day Forum on Wednesday, MDA spokesperson Felin P. Alago also denied allegations that the agency has been handling exit traffic poorly now compared to the previous administration. Isa passed on exit with Asa Starbigat and Tropico at Sunata No. 1 Post Aleha. Vehicular, volume.ip on. Same this Paraposam name as Manabuing, Iga Noon, Iga Mbian, Pialago told reporters. Noon Hoang Pine at Yusufan adding 200,000 vehicles daily in exit up now. We're talking about 386,000 to 402,000 daily in exit up next Titan Bay Depot. And, she added. Pialogo also said that 10,000 vehicles more are added in the current monthly volume of cars using exit. And carrying capacity post-Lagam exit, that has massive 235,000 land and is on dot. Unfortunately, Ngayon po Dobal Masaya, known as in Mula po opposed on dot 320,000 talan po, long figures nating abandoned po, she explained. According to MDA's traffic czar Bombay Graja, there are several measures that can be taken to reduce the volume of vehicles in exit. Among these are the unified number coding, requiring garage prior to purchase of cars, and transferring government offices to clerks in Pampanga. MDA has been receiving flack for allegedly experimenting on exit, where transport congestion has been getting worse. Pasig City Mayor Vito Sato earlier said MDA policies on exit were adversely affecting the traffic situation in areas under his jurisdiction, including C5, while Senator Tito Tumulanan has branded MDA's implementation of various rules on exit as anti-people. MDA recently tried to ban provincial buses on exit, a policy that would let passengers from the countryside disembark at designated terminals far away from the downtown. A Quezon City court has stopped its implementation last week. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.